Jamesburg, New Jersey, 1969. Clarence. I walked out of the house, put my horn in the car, climbed in, and started the engine. It was another Buick. I thought I'd never get into a Buick again after the accident, but I now saw that event as a blessing. It had been a mystical, deeply profound experience. Yes, it spelled the end of my career in football. My injury stopped me from trying out for the Browns, but that's the way it goes. Charlie was more disappointed than I was.